All right, here we go. Three case break of 2020, top series one hobby. These are your teams. We're going to take it one case at a time. There will be one recap video at the very end. Actually, I'm going to do the recap on a separate video. Now, I'll put it on the end of this video. All right. So is there a trick to this one? Like the all the way to the middle, hit the foil, there's your cards, and move on. You went pack by pack. You weren't stacking like a boss. Yeah, they're pretty small. Here we go. Harper. Starling. Yeah, this is going to take way longer. Soroka. Anthony Rizzo, Aquino, Walker Buehler, Dodgers, Berto Alomar, Reds, Pujols, I think I probably got up to like 400 last night. Seth Brown. George Springer. Brandon Belt. Matthias. Yamato. Polanco. That's another thing I never understand. Why can't they get them all in the same direction? Every other card upside down. I would love for it to not bother me, but it does. Hank. Frank Thomas. Arcia. That was a Ted Williams. There's one. Good morning. Try one pack at a time this time. See if I can pick up a pattern. Zach Collins. Cepeda. No, I have not pulled the Big Mac yet. Not yet. Brendan Rodgers. Pete Alonso. Yeah, I'm not feeling the one at a time. Walker Buehler jersey. Yadier Molina. Yon Mankata to 191 or 199. Oh, Scott, did you see the Harper SSP from last night? I believe it was yours. Wade Davis. Yeah, the first one, I don't know if they're all going to be like this, but the first one sold for like $180, I think. Dude, you got a ton of like A's hits.
Dude.
Did you rip it? What happened? Is there a smaller card inside that said, wah, wah, should have sold it? You did not rip it? Joey Votto. Willie Mays. Clayton Kershaw. Yeah, they say that we're supposed to get some pretty nasty stuff too. It's raining now. I don't know anything about grass and yards, but I think our yard needs some water. Apparently we have some special type of grass that the neighbors don't have, and they're all jealous. Like, yeah, I don't know anything about it. They're like, you gotta get an edger. Edge between the yards so our grass doesn't overtake yours. Like, what the hell are you talking about? And what is an edger? condo life. That's a variation. Mike Piazza. Yeah, I'm going to too, so I have to learn a bunch of stuff about it. Got any pointers? It's going to be my hobby until I get bit by a snake. Labor. That's supposed to be a variation, but it's not. The code doesn't match up. Grisham, Scherzer, Jordan. JT. Tatis. Wade Boggs to 25. Nice. Red Sox. Most town. Sharknados are coming. Eva. Soto. Cunha. Steven Matz. George Brett. Alonso. Lou Gehrig. Yeah, 48 Hundy. I saw that. It's like, I kind of maybe am better off just not having that much. Mike Trout. Pretty crazy, right? 4,800 for NT out of the gate. Phil Rizzuto. Well, I mean, if it was in fact killing or dead, then they wouldn't be that high, right? I mean, I don't like it either, but hobby's hot right now. How many McKay cards do you think you have, Coven? Chris? Lizardo? Gavin Lux. Okay. Here comes the storm. My question is, do you think Topps and Panini know that their distributors are no longer distributors but resellers? Oh, they want to cry and tell you that they're getting their asses kicked. Yes, it does. Oh my God, they're terrible. Honus Wagner. Bubba. Ricky Anderson. Ken Griffey Jr. Dale Murphy. Joey Votto. Aquino. All right, brother. Altuve. It'll be interesting to see what happens with the cheaters this year. Bryce Harper. Robles. Bryce Harper. Annabel Sanchez, World Series Championship Relic to 99. That's cool. Nationals. I think I have one of those of Paul Konerko. Or maybe just a relic from 05. Bregman. Right. What's up, Shane? Jeff Bagwell. Ian Kinsler. Nice. How much is there? $40,000, $50,000. Cody Bellinger. Oof. Your fingers hurt? I bet your wife's going to be so happy. Where do you keep 100,000 cards? Ricky Henderson. Ooh. 30 boxes to go. Yes. I swear to God, kids love boxes. Just not buy them toys and only buy them boxes. Be cruising around before you know it.
How tall is your wife?
That's pretty good, man. I wish they would have put a white dummy card in every pack. I'd be set for all year. I wonder why they don't sell those. Worth more than a lot of the autographs. Well, Haley was saying your name first, right? Who? Is that a soccer club? That was impressive. Who leads the league in points? Let's do some of these. Let's do these. Need a little break. McDavid second. Wow. Trent Grisham. Blue. I like the blue ones the best, I think. To 150. Brendan McKay to 99. Raises sell three PCs. Ooh, Acuna. For AC. 50 out of 50, Trent Thornton. Thornton. Ooh, I would go under, but hell yeah for over. That'd be awesome. He's got to stay healthy all year, or the majority of it. Santana. I think 30 is a good number. Michael Conforto, I'd settle for anything above 20 and some decent defense. Frank Thomas. Eloy. They made a card of a card to advertise the card. I guess the right eyeballs are seeing it. That would be incredible. 20 and 20. Ugh. When's Pujols going to go away so the Angels can be good? Eloy variation. Bellinger. How many did he have last year? Starts. Oh, because of the TJ. Is Brendan McKay going to do it? Hunter Green. Sean Doolittle. That'd be a good deal for him. Although Tampa Bay could end up to be pretty damn good. No, I haven't seen it. Kevin Luck should do pretty damn well in the 7-hole. Clemens? Will Clark. Will the Thrill. Wade Boggs. That one's the 199. Willie Mays. Shohei. Mookie 1, Muncy 2, Turner 3. Jesus. Yeah, they're just going to outscore everybody until the playoffs and then lose again. No, that's not bad. And Griffey Jr. Devers. Nolan Arenado. Barry Larkin. Cena. Yeah, that's crazy. I never understood why they do that. So who do you got for your front runners? Yankees and the Dodgers? Yeah. I like that. Oakland, huh? Not really sure why, but I'm just don't like Oakland. Ty Cobb. That'd be crazy. 490 winners. I think that happened to the White Sox one year. They won like 96 games. They didn't make the playoffs. Yeah, I'm pretty pumped about the White Sox. It's been a long time. Luke Voit. Gavin Lux. I really like these. Well, what are the odds now? Sandy Koufax. Yeah, well, almost done with the first case. Judge. Seaver. Roger Clemens. Ohtani. Surefire? I don't know. Three? Yeah, I don't know them. Good job, Aaron. Congratulations. That's a good one. Yeah, buddy. An autograph? Oh, yeah, you put auto. You think Votto gets in? Man, I don't know. It's going to be a tough one. Aaron Nola, Phillies. Teacher, sorry, D. Loescher with the Phillies. Yeah, unless he can't hit without stealing signs. Ooh. Ken Griffey Jr. No, absolutely not. XFL. Is Chad Ochocinco a kicker? I heard he got a tryout. Giolito. Mets team card. Urias to 149. That's it. I'm going to do a little recap. And then we're going to cut this into three videos. So the metal card, Urias, we just saw that. Had Ricky Henderson, Mike Trout, Voit, Arenado, Wade Boggs to 199, Conforto, a World Series relic, Anibal Sanchez, Mancada to 199, Bellinger, Parallels, Roger Clemens, Eloy, 50 out of 50, Trent Thornton, Grisham, Acuna, and a green to 99, Brendan McKay. We had Aaron Nola, Wade Boggs, 12 out of 25, and a Piazza. See you guys in a minute. Oh, he didn't want to be part of it? So is this still Vince McMahon's thing?